Ladies, gentlemen, it's my honor to introduce the following members of our school board and department personnel who are on our stage. Before I introduce our class officers so they can speak to the class of 2008.